Good morning.
Good morning. I was waiting for you to start.
Oh, okay. Good morning.
It is, I don't even know.
C-Day.
Day four. C-Day.
So weird.
It's
I feel like we should be here right now.
C-Day in a row.
Third. Three and a half, actually.
That's true.
Yeah.
Counting embarkation day. So it is like 7:30.
My watch still says 6:30. It's so confusing.
7:30.
Yeah.
And we are going to go grab a little bit of breakfast. And then I guess we're probably going to come back and get ready for our luncheon. So it's feeling like we're just going to go eat and then come back and get ready to eat.
Yeah, that's weird.
Cruise life.
So we're just kind of going in our scrub mode so we can come back and shine bright like a diamond later. Ha! I thought it was a good joke.
All right, Rihanna, let's go somewhere.
Yeah.
So we're going to the dining room. They do have port day breakfast in there today. I don't think we pointed out, but the reason we figured out is because they're actually going to be offering the separate lunch in the dining room.
Which is interesting, yeah.
So, what do we have? We have 4 sea days left total.
Three of them are port day.
With lunch as well, and then one more sea day brunch. So I only have one day.
I feel really guilty because I was like, oh, they'll have lots of brunch. Oops.
I know. So I got one day. I think it's what, like the first sea day back?
Yeah.
Is going to be my chance to get my burger.
Oops.
But anyway, so port day breakfast, and some of the lunch menus are looking good. So.
Yeah. Yeah, we're interested in those.
Yeah, but anyway, we're off to breakfast for now. So I might get me some avocado toast. I don't know, I haven't decided
yet. I'm not getting anything huge because, hello, we eat at 11:30 again, so yay.
Hello, and goodbye. So we'll see you at breakfast. Come on, let's eat some food.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Do, do, do. Boop. Oh, he only has one eye. He's so cute. So cute, so cute. Hey, Pocahontas. Well, hey, Birth of Venus. Hey, oh no. Can you look at that? Hey, Christopher Columbus. I don't know who that is. Washy washy.
I don't remember our safety
first. A little wiggly coffee footage this morning. Wiggly! We got a little, dressed up a little bit to go do. It's a luncheon, so we don't know the dress code. It's our very first one. Now we're going to go to the morning show and do some morning stuff and a few things, I guess. Right?
We'll see what we get up to.
That's right.
Yeah.
All right. Roll out.
Bye.
Bye.
Come on, how old are you?
Six.
6 years old, and where are you from?
I don't know.
Me neither. It's fine. All right, Ryan, come on over here, turn around. So you gotta tell them the joke. What's the joke?
Why are fish so smart?
Why are fish so smart? Why?
Because they live in school.
Because they live in school! They live in school! I got something for you. It's a very rare photo of the Carnival Pride. I painted this last night.
Look at that. You know what you call a cow with no legs?
What?
Ground beef.
Oh! Ground beef.
Oh, man. The joke was too tender.
Now, who's there?
Interrupting, cow.
Interrupting.
Boo!
It's like a joke.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting sheep.
Interrupting
sheep. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Interrupting starfish.
Interrupting star... I used to work on a farm when I was growing up, too. I was in charge of the animals.
In charge of the animals?
Yeah. Once the pig got sick,
The pig?
Yeah.
What'd you do?
I had to call the ham-bulance.
Ambulance.
Well, after that, I gave birth to a horse.
You gave
what? Well, now I didn't give birth to the horse.
Oh, okay.
Now, I called the horse. I called it as it was being birthed there. Called it because you know it can't walk. So I called it. Well, on the farm, if you give birth to a horse, you get to name it. So
that's the rule.
I named my Mayo.
Mayo?
Because Mayo nay. Mayonnaise.
Mayonnaise.
Then I got promoted before I left.
You got promoted? Yeah, okay. Because some of these jobs you talk about, you get fired. So yeah. You got promoted.
I got promoted. Then I left. Once I got this promotion, I was the CIEO. CIEO. I did have to try out to work on the farm, so I was a scarecrow.
How'd you do?
They said I was outstanding in the field. outstanding in the got it. I love what she said.
Got it.
All right, y'all, I gotta get out of here. Well, baby, good morning. I see you. Good morning. Come on, good morning.
Whoa, Dr. Seuss. Well, that is exciting. We're out here doing trivia, and here comes the parade coming by.
Basically, I'm just going to say 20 questions. I'm going to say them as if they're all true. And you just have to tell me if I'm lying. What's that? If it's a true or false statement. Sound good? Yeah? Boom! Let's get into it. Number 9. Oh, here we go.
Onward we go.
Just watch right now. You're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4. So it's slow, slow, quick, quick. All right, here we go. Maybe starting with your right foot forward, gentlemen, starting with your left foot forward. Ready, set, go. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look at the end.
Change weight. Move back to that again. So the gentleman would be 1, 2, 3, 4.
Your fingers go under hers. Hers goes over yours.
All right, so we have gathered back here now. I think we're all kind of lining up to get photos taken and stuff like that.
What we're going to do here is we're going to take you on a galley tour downstairs, and we're going to take you to our diamond lunch on deck 3. Those of you that have done the galley tour before and don't wish to go downstairs, we will have you escorted straight up to deck 3. The food, the facts, you all had it. You've all seen that before, right?
Yes.
This is what's consumed on a spirit class vessel. I actually noticed this week they didn't put prune juice on. Today's lunch is a beautiful lunch today provided by our chef. Lobster bisque, slow braised pork belly, heirloom tomato salad, pappardelle, which is our pasta, seared Japanese sea bass from Ireland, charred New York steak, tres leches dessert, which is a 3-milk dessert, very nice. Hazelnut malted chocolate. That's a very rich chocolate dessert, very nice. And our fresh fruits. For those guests that are vegetarian, we do have a vegetarian option, which is stuffed tomatoes with couscous, so our chef will take care of that as well. If you do have any other special needs, gluten-free or whatever it may be, bring it to your waiter's attention, and we'll also take care of that for you. But when Irish eyes are smiling, sure they'll steal your heart away. Thank you so much. It's the first time I sang that song sober.
Thank you. All right, off to our galley tour. That's right. We got to get these big old head in the galley tour. There we go. Now all is well again. Can we just go dunk our head in that soup? Well, that would probably hurt, but it'd be delicious. Hello, hello! Hello. far too healthy. I'm pretty sure it was just basil, but...
Sushi they're making.
Oh my gosh, sushi. Yeah, it probably... Well, it may be. Platinum party sushi? Nah. Yeah, platinum party's on a different day, so...
Had to do it.
What?
Galley spin! Galley reverse spin? Okay, that's too much. That's too much.
And they've got another photo op up here where you can get some pictures taken with the chef. And I think they said the pictures with the captain and the pictures with the chef are complimentary with this. So, nice. Oh, man. That is awesome. Wow. We were taking our pictures with the chef, and Dee lost her hat. She lost control. It fell over sideways. That'll be our official picture with the chefs. All right, so that was, oh, there was a little step. So now we're headed into the balcony of the restaurant for our luncheon. We got violin music going. So nice. Violin action on the way out the door. I'm pretty sure they're playing Feliz Navidad again. Oh my gosh, are you like, look at all those commoners down there having their lunch today. Wait, how do you do like a haughty, or a, not haughty, but you know what I mean. Give me a high and mighty, give me a high and mighty laugh like you're better than those people. Oh, that was Halloween, but all right. Well, now we get to pick up our pictures. That's awesome.
That's what I thought too, with the banner.
Oh.
Turn.
Oh man, I thought the ceiling, I thought it was broken. Don't mean it to me, I thought the ceiling was broken for half a second. Hello. Once again, we are back in the cabin. How was your experience?
I felt
Diamond Party.
So amazing.
Did you feel shiny, sparkly?
What was I going to say? Oh, special. I felt really special. Like... I mean, it was really nice.
How many drinks did you have?
Two and a sip. I'm good.
Okay.
Just Malibu and Coke Zero seems to be my thing now. Oh, I can't talk. Seems to be my thing now.
How are we going to make that fun content if you don't have more drinks?
Oh, batteries flashing.
Oh, gosh, we got to talk fast, y'all.
Yeah, the food, so good. It's not something you'd find on the normal menu.
It was like steakhouse food today. Yeah.
My, what was it? Bassa.
Yeah.
Bassa? Striped bass.
We don't know. I had three. Well, I'm still working on my third, but then I had two glasses of wine. Every time they came around, they were like, would you like blah, blah? I'm like, sure. Sparkly water, white wine,
pepper,
extra
gravy.
Sauce, pepper. I mean, anything they would bring me, I'm just like, yes, please.
It was a really nice experience. Apparently, it's not always
Yeah,
like
it can
this,
vary.
So that's cool to kind of see what's going to happen.
Yeah, depending on if it was a large group, which this was, or a small group.
116.
That's a lot of people.
That is a lot.
But anyway, we're back to the cabin now, so we're going to get changed out of this. I'm going to put my shorts back on and stuff, and we're going to putter around and do more stuff.
And thanks. I'm excited.
That's it. All right, let's charge this battery and do some stuff.
Bye.
Bye. I'll show the pictures. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, they're cute.
All right, bye.
Bye.
So we got two bigger copies. It's like 8x10 of our... pictures with the captain. Yeah, mine, I'm like almost off the top of the little backdrop that they gave us. But our poor chef picture, that hat fell off your head and we caught it between our bodies.
And we just went with it.
And I'm just like, what? And you're like, oh.
That was the best. Like.
And look at the, he's just like, who are these idiots?
In the moment capture video.
Yeah.
What is there a word for that?
No, there's not.
Okay, cool.
Anyway, but they gave us two copies of this one and two copies of this one, so that's cool.
That's cute.
All right, we have wandered back down to the lobby. We're going to eat at you eventually, Banzai. I'm thinking first C-Day back, we'll hit up Banzai. That's fine. It was kind of a horse dolphin. Oh, you're looking at the people. Oh, okay, we met her.
Yeah.
We met a few of these people.
Yeah.
Look how glary they are. They weren't this glary when we met them. They seem significantly less glary.
Yeah,
there we go. We'll have us a nice little cozy sit down right by the water. I don't see any ducks. We were thinking we'd find a duck, but we have not. Well, we're heading up to the theater now. What's happening up here? It's a Q&A with the hotel director staff, right? But there seems to be a line. Oh, gotcha. There we go. The line is for bingo card sales. So we're going to plop in here and find a seat and have some Q&A.
It's time to start thinking of your questions. We have representatives from entertainment, from the bar, from dining, housekeeping, and guest services. So start thinking of those questions. I have many. I'm sure you do too. And we'll have them out for you in just a few moments.
All right. So ladies and gentlemen, this is your team.
Are you feeling okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
You're a little bit tipsy here in the Q&A? How do you know when you're tipsy?
If you're in the bathroom and somebody goes, and you giggle.
You giggled at them in the bathroom?
And then you have to wash your hands real quick and leave.
Oh my gosh. All right, she's feeling it a little bit.
No, I'm fine. It was bad. I felt really bad.
It wasn't me. If that's the question.
Oh, this is great.
All right,
Q&A time. Just a curious question. I'm not sure which one of you gentlemen can answer it, but with all the devices everybody brings, how come there's only one outlet in the room?
Yeah.
It was only one device in the house in 2003. It was just the TV. You expect them to just to make new plugs out here? They are trying to update the plugs, because I asked that same question, because I'm like, yeah, so they are trying to update the plugs.
Speaking about the straws, somebody told me today that you can eat that straw.
Oh, not everyone. So we had somebody try to eat the cardboard one. They said, I heard this is edible. They just kept biting on it.
I thought it was sugar.
No, they have some, but just I bet all of the new straws are edible. I just want to put that out there.
Is there any rumor that has been on Facebook that the Pride will be leaving permanently from Baltimore?
No. Not this year.
That's not what I asked. I asked if it's permanently leaving Baltimore.
You should have saved. You should have stepped right there.
There is no press release yet, so there is nothing confirmed yet.
But one more time, good for our hotel team. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.
They have got a 4,000 piece puzzle over there that they've been working on for the cruise. They'll probably be able to get it done by the end of the cruise. That is a lot of pieces, though. We've decided to wander deck 2 a little more back toward the Alchemy Bar. We're still looking for ducks. You know we ain't found one yet. Oh, is there one on the sign? No. Daggone. Yeah, we keep trying to come back to the Beauties nightclub to actually look in there, and every time we do, there's a sign that says private function. Well,
let's just go down.
We might make it in there eventually.
Oh, no, we're going in there because it'll be like
that. Oh, you mean we're going to be like, boom, 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 boom.
I'm tired.
You are too sleepy.
It's like a nice rocking today.
Rocking plus alcohol. It'll get you. So we're heading down to deck 1. I'm sure, obviously, the entrance down here will also say, hello, private function.
Here.
Yeah, it's like, it's strange when you're on deck 1 because you have to go, like, down this hallway of cabins to the left. And then down here somewhere, I've seen it on the deck map, there is actually an entrance for the Beauties nightclub down on deck 1. And the only other thing on deck 1 is cabins. Right. See if we can figure out how this works. I'm gonna have to pull up my deck map. We might be lost. Well, here's a bunch of cabins.
I don't know about
you're real blurry too. All right, I'm gonna consult a deck map real quick.
Well, never mind, actually. Looking at the deck map, it looks like you have... This is the deck one map, and there is no door. There are a couple of staircases inside the beauties, but I guess there is no access from deck one. Maybe. Yeah, we'll have to see if we can actually get in there. How do you access the first floor?
All right, well, we are going to continue forward on deck one because we're trying to make our way up to a 3 p.m. cooking demonstration. So we'll go all the way forward to the butterflies where it shall be located. All right, well, the door is open, so I guess let's see if we can actually get in here. It's a little early. Oh, I hit my head. Did you hear that? We've got some lively music bumping in here. I think they just turned on the Comedy Club playlist and said, let's just roll that while we set up tables. So
amazing. We like it.
Yeah. Anyway, we're going to watch some cooking demonstration and jam out. Yeah, that.
Woo!
Yeah! All right.
So they came around and gave us some recipes. We can learn how to make curried goat with Johnny cakes.
Our grocery store is fresh out of goat.
Yeah, I don't think we have a lot of goat options. Chown. Or we get pastéis de carne with tropical mango and tomato salsa. You know what? I think our grocery store is straight out of pastéis as well. Dang. Yeah.
Yeah, it looks like they're setting up some dishes and some stuff. Maybe they'll be handing us out some snacks.
And we're going to start with the beef patties.
Beef patties. Okay, beef patties first. Yeah. All right, now that smells great. Can y'all smell that?
Yes.
It smells, it smells.
Oh, yeah.
Look, this is really good. I love how it does the spoon tail. It's my favorite. Oh, really good.
Yeah.
Keep going until your ancestors say stop. That's how we season in the kitchen. Say whisper. That's enough, baby. Oh man, that is magic. Y'all roll that fast.
This is we keep it ready.
Let me ask you, so you add the tomato and the pineapple, but do you ever put the lime with the coconut? Drink them both together? Yeah.
While they taste the empanadas, we're going to start preparing for a goat curry.
Okay, goat curry.
This is the fresh goat meat, what we have on board here. Cumin powder, your coriander powder. Our scotch bonnet peppers.
Scotch bonnet. Oh, see, Chef does swizzle.
I'm going to add some baking powder.
Okay. Swizzle. Fresh lemon juice, okay. What about the lime? So when you serve something like this, how do you get it from sprint across to the rest of your plate? How do you do this?
You put it in the bowl.
Whole time, doing it the wrong way. Thank you. If you all want some watermelon. This is, you can take it. I'm going to take the other one. So.
We have done a ton of stuff today.
Yeah.
Look at us doing all this stuff and things. Oh gosh, this ship is moving a little bit.
It's really hard.
I'm having a hard time walking in a straight line and it's not those drinks from earlier.
This is the furthest we've gone from Baltimore, probably.
That's true.
So that's probably
we've only done the shorter loops from Baltimore. So we out in the middle of the ocean.
But it's not bad.
No, but we're going back to the cabin and we're there right now. So we'll see you inside.
Bye.
Good dinner time. Yep. So it is, as I said, dinner time. Are you, well,
close.
It's close.
About 5 minutes.
Are you ready for the dinner?
Yes, I'm actually kind of hungry.
What?
Well, we ate breakfast super early, yeah. And then we had our diamond lunch pretty early.
Yeah.
And then we ate that little snack. So my theory
is that. Oh, I had an empanada. That's right.
We've kept our metabolism going by eating like little meals.
Little bits along.
I don't know.
Did you like the empanada?
It was really good. I'll probably get it on St. Martin Day.
True. So St. Martin Day, I guess the empanada is going to be the port of call appetizer. And that goat curry, which we didn't get to try.
We didn't get to try it.
Is going to be the thing. The entree.
Entree.
So people were saying it was spicy because there were 6 people that got to taste.
Scotch bonnet peppers.
Ooh, la la. I'm going to get it anyway. But yeah, we're going to dinner now. What else is exciting? I sent in some laundry yesterday and got it back. Some nice fresh smelling undies.
We ordered some cookies.
Yes, we did. Room service. Got some cookies so we can have them in the cabin.
For the week. Yeah.
That's probably all the updates since we last saw you.
Yeah, we did stuff though. You will have already seen it though.
That is correct. Anyway, I guess let's roll to dinner.
Okay.
So, bye.
Bye.
That's my dinner motorcycle.
Good job.
You're like, it's got a lot of horsepower. Like my dinner like horse. Okay, bye. Joke. Yeah. Fine. Coming down even more. Whoa. So we came back to the cabin to fetch our bingo dauber, because we might play bingo here in a little while, and we got a crab on the bed. That's too cute. I ate crab the other night. Big old fried soft shell crab. Look at him, he mad. Oh no. All right, we are off to the theater for possibly Hasbro, and then some darkness, and then some bingo, and then some brightness. And then, what's happening? Love and marriage. How? Wait, the theater's the other way, though.
I knew
that. Hey, oh gosh. Can't show that on YouTube either. Holy moly. Oh gosh, hula girls. Everything. Gosh, don't even know what to think of that, do you? Mm-mm. We're sneaking in the left side, because the left side is always the least popular side. Right, we were gonna go to the mega deck party, but you know what? It's not up on the Lido deck.
It's raining.
It has begun to rain, and they moved it into the Red Frog.
Seems like we say this a lot. It's not an excuse. It's true.
It's true.
It is true.
Not that I think it's going to be the most hotly attended party, but I mean, I think there were enough people. The Red Frog is not that it's big of a venue. So anyway, we are back in the cabin. We're going to go night.
We're going to pack for tomorrow.
That's right.
Not port pack,
day, no, like, port yeah. day bags. Because yeah. tomorrow is not a sea day.
We actually get land.
Can you believe it? We will be in Frederickstead, St. Croix.
We're excited.
We're actually doing an excursion in Christiansted. But anyway, we'll
it's
get into
first
that.
First visit.
We'll get into that tomorrow. We've yeah. never been to St. Croix.
Yay.
Hopefully I can find some LaCroix. Not no, going to happen.
They don't have. Well, they might.
Any other excitement for today?
We did a lot.
We did.
Like,
so much things.
Everything. So, no.
I think we did everything. Yeah, if you look at everything you could do on a cruise, we did it.
And I managed to fit in 2 10-minute naps at various
that
places.
Is true.
So, pretty good.
Mm.
Yeah.
All right, well, we'll say goodnight for now, and we'll see you tomorrow from St. Croix.
St. Croix.
Yeah, you like that.
The patron saint of
Croissant.
LaCroix.
Exactly. LaCroix and croissants.
That's right. Okay.
All right. Well, good night. We're going to bed. See you tomorrow. Peace out.
Pizza.
Pizza out.
Pizza out.
Sounds delicious. Bye. All right, bye.
We're stupid.
You're stupid.
You say stuff.
I didn't call you stupid.
You're married, but you can't say stuff like that.
Yeah, I can. Bye.
Bye.
Why'd you spank me?
Because you called me stupid.
Okay, bye.
Get out.